guys, so I made it back to the US. Seafood style. อร่อยด้วย ใช่ต้องใส่ชีสมันถึงจะอร่อย
It's quite a central area, but there's all the cute stuff. Chelsea, I'm looking for your gift and I gotta think about it.
เอาถุงเท้าให้มันดีไหม Chelsea มันแค่ต้องการ keychain เฉยๆ
Mmm. Da da da. ไอ้เชลซีมันใส่คอนแทคก็แบบไม่ใส เป็นมาจากญี่ปุ่นพี่เขาก็บอกว่าแค่มาดูก่อนเฉย That's so cute ก็เอาอย่างนี้ไงก็คือว่าดูตัวจริงแล้วก็ไปออเดอร์ออนไลน์แล้วให้เขาออกมันเอามาให้น้องอยู่จริงว่าพอหนู
เสียดายพี่ฝนเพิ่งไปญี่ปุ่นมาไง
พี่ฝนไปญี่ปุ่น
เพิ่งไปมาไงอาทิตย์หนึ่งไม่งั้นก็ซื้อมาแล
้
วญี่ปุ่นถูกกว่าเยอะมาก
ถูกกว่าเพราะมันเป็นของญี่ปุ่น
เกิด
เ
นี่ย
เอออันนี้เครื่องสำอางอีกแล้วเหรอดูเห็นไม่ได้เลยอยากจะซื้อทุกอันเลยเดี๋ยวปากกาออกอู้ไฮไลท์เตอร์นี่มีเป็นพักเลยนะน่ารักมากโอ้ยอย่างเงี้ยเสียดายไม่มีคิตตี้
เน
ี่
ยแต่งแจ๊
คมันคืออะไรอ่ะคะ
อ๋อมันมีทุกชั้นแต่มันมีเฉพาะฝั่งนี้
ขอดูเมนูหน่อยOoh. This is my favorite ice cream place. No, I hate chocolate.
หน
ู
จะต้องไปนั่งกับพี่ฝนเพราะว่าหนูกินกับพี่ฝน
โอ้โหใหญ่นะเนี่ย
็กินได้เลย
ว้าว
เป็นหมาตรงนั้นนะแม่มันมีเป็นคือขายอ่ะอยากกิน
Megan, so I'm here with, well, I'm not with anybody, but I'm at my cousin's house today. Today is the only night we came to Bangkok. We woke up at around 6:30 or something, and then we left Korat. So now we're here in Bangkok. It didn't really take that long. We just went out, and now I finally have time to actually make a kind of like a video. Anyway.The Bangkok part 2 is going to be very short. It's just kind of like memorize what I've been doing here in Bangkok with my other family. I have a lot of different sides of the family, but that's not the case here. Anyway, went to Future Park today. Future Park, I've always been there every time I come to this area in Bangkok. So a lot of the house chains here too.But the layout is still the same. Since it's more like private, I don't really want to film too much. I just filmed a little bit of it. I didn't really film downstairs. Maybe tomorrow, I'm not sure, but there's no reason to. Anyway, I am about to go to the computer and then I'll be set for the day. Tomorrow, we are flying to Chiang Mai. Yeah, we are.Traveling there, we could have gotten on the airplane from Korat to Chiang Mai, but it's expensive. So here's a little bit of a special discount because you know my cousin works at the airport. So we're gonna be drop off the airport, and this airport here is a little bit different because this is the old airport that I've always been used to. I've only been to the new one twice, so yeah.So I'm gonna get ready and move everything to my computer and so basically the timing is gonna be different. I'm just gonna say it now that it will be 2 days after tomorrow, 2 days after in this vlog that I film in Bangkok again. So
ใช
่ค่ะว้าว
เย็นอยู่นะ
สบายนะ
เย็นนะ
อย่างนี้สบายไม่เย็นเลย
ก็ไอพี่อะเย็นแต่หนูไม่เย็นใช่ไหม
ไม่เย็นค่ะนี่สบายไม่ได้เยอะขนาดเนี้ยจังเลย at the beach it's like 5 p.m. Hey guys, so finally at the beach. I don't know what beach we're at, but okay. Not any famous beach or anything. But it's almost night time. The sand here is pretty rocky. That's what I think it is. Pretty rocky. Does it look like Virginia Beach to you? Really? Okay.
อะไรอ่ะ าโชว์สิ
อ่านไม่ออก
โอเคมันมี
So, the beach sand, the ripe, fine green, it's pretty. Look how rocky it is. I don't like how it's rocky. I did realize that the sand's over here like this. But I've only been to a couple of beaches. I cannot remember what they're like. It's nice enjoying this here.
Oh, those are people over there.But where are there, like, are there fish?
I want to see fish. It's getting dark already. It's beautiful though. Getting closer. I'm gonna go in the water.The sea is so calm, it's just very, it's nice. I have to admit, it's not the prettiest beach because we had to leave tomorrow and we don't have time to go there. So here is the beach here for some certain part of Thailand. It's just very calm, that's what I like about it.It still give a very...
It's pretty calm. I don't know, it just feels different in a way. Even though it's not the prettiest beach here. I think it's because the sun is setting and you can see right there is heaven. If you go up there. If you believe in that type of thing. But yeah, it's really neat. I want to sit down here but I can't because I'm not wearing a swimsuit. Ow! I step on some damn shell.Seashells are everywhere here. Oh, there they are. That guy is going hard. จังเลยตรงนั้นไม่สวย
ภาพใกล้พี่วัน
เออสวยดีจ้ะ
เห็นว่าอันนี้คือจำได้ป่ะที่บีดเรามันจะไม่เหมือนกันหมดอะเวลาแล้วครับผ่านอะใช่ไหม
water font
beat of ocean font ไม่ใช่หรอ
เออ
ไ
ม่
ร
ู้คงต่อ
ตั้งไกลเลยนะเนี่ยขนาดขับมาปีปลาหรือเปล่าในเนี้ยยังไม่ถึงต้องไปถึงตรงนู้นรวมอินกันได้รวมหล่นเหมือนกันสวยเนาะแม่อยากถ่ายไหมWhat?
เอาปลามาวางไว้อย่างเงี้ยอันนี้จะไปที่เรากินวันเนี้ย
ใช่ผัดก
ระเพาะโอ้มันหน้าตาอย่างนี้เองโอ้ตัวใหญ่เหมือนกันน่ะอ๋อ4บาทตอนนี้รู้แล้วว่าชอบกินอะไรเป็นภาษาอังกฤษมีปลาอะไรที่น่ากลัวล็อบสเตอร์เลยเหรอไหนอ่ะอ๋อตัวน้อยนี่นะน่ารักดี
มันจะอ่อนนะป่ะลูก
อ่อนๆใช่มั้ยอ๋อส่วนมันไอ้นี่อยู่มันสุกอยู่นะ
เห็นหนูข้างล่างเจอพี
่อ๋อคือถ่ายตัวเองเหรอ
ไอ้เห็นข้างหลัง
อ๋อตรงนี้หรอที่เดินไปได้ขวัญอาหารไม่เจอตรงนี้หรอเดินไปได้เราแวะเร็ว
At some festival, so it's gonna be really fast to look at it. So this is like the beach restaurant. Some of you never heard of it. This is my first time here. I don't like looking at the water because I get dizzy.
อันนั้นไม่ใช่นะ
Hey guys, so I'm at the airport right now. I'm waiting to get my gym card thing, but right now I'm at the AIF. This is where my mom is getting hurt. I'm going to Kumu. But if you want to be together, then we have to wait. Anyway.I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog, also enjoy the whole Thai series, but today I am leaving to go back to America, going back, it's kind of boring where I live, but I really need to get back to my real life kind of thing, and see my friends again, so I will see you guys. the passport. Now we are going to your gate. I think we are going to your gate. I don't know why my mom is in a rush. It's only like, we only have like an hour or more. I don't know why she's rushing. If you guys saw, I'm pretty much in economy class. In like almost 2 hours, we will be leaving to get on the plane. Pretty confusing traveling, but I mean, we get the hang of it. I mean, everybody eventually make it, right? So, I really enjoyed this trip, but I'm really exhausted because as soon as I get back, we get there on Friday afternoon, and then on Saturday I hang out with Chelsea and give her her stuff, go out to eat dinner. Sunday I leave to go back to VCU, and then I start school. Like, what the heck? The sun is setting now, it's really pretty, but I can't even get it. There is our flight. Right now, I'm sweating. It's very cold outside. Oh yeah. I'm on the way to North Carolina. It's a freaking pain. Wow, you can't really see me at all. Hold on. Hey guys, so something unexpected happened, and guess what? I am stuck in New York today. Because my flight got canceled. Is that fun? So I'm pretty much exhausted. I should be at home right now just sleeping on my bed, but no, I'm kind of stuck here in New York. And so what we're gonna do here is we're gonna like check our bag and stuff like that, and then we need to see if my mom's friend is gonna pick us up here at JFK. Luckily we know her, otherwise we gotta be stuck here or go to a hotel, which we pay extra money. But wow, I did not expect it. I think it's just bad luck right on the way. As soon as I got here, it's too foggy outside. I'm not sure you guys want to look outside. How foggy it is outside, you can't really see any airplane. Yeah. It's another day. I'm back at the airport again. We stayed at a friend's house here in New York. My mood is a little bit better today. The sky has cleared. Now we're going over to our gate. I know how to get there, so I'm just gonna not wait for my mom. I can't believe I got dumped here in New York. But now it's a new day, so I guess it's really is the end of the vlog. So sorry. The last episode could have ended earlier. But what the heck? I'm so glad we weren't canceled anywhere else. I'm glad he's over here. I'm gonna get on the scary escalator that I hated. Show you guys how high it is. The DC one, I think.